I definitely think we're improving every day. I know it's been said, but we haven't been together training this season for very long yet, and so we have a long way to go before we're at the level that we want to be at. And so I'm just trying to come in wherever I'm needed and just do what I need to do to bring energy to the team and just help us to improve every single day. I think today we just came out with a lot more energy, and we kind of were a lot more aggressive with our game. I feel like we've been waiting to respond the last two matches and kind of just been passive in almost everything, defense, offense, serving. And so today we wanted to respond really well from our loss yesterday, and so we just went after it. And I think that carried over pretty well throughout the whole match. They definitely started serving a lot more aggressively, and I don't know if we were fully ready for that. But our passers responded really well, and our communication is always a big thing that we focus on, and they definitely improved a lot, and by the end of the game I thought everything was flowing, and everyone is just continuing to help each other in any way that we can, and so I think that's what's going to get us through these first couple weeks where we're maybe not flowing really well yet. We're definitely trying to take it one day at a time. We know it's a long tournament, and so tomorrow we have a travel day, and we're just going to try and rest and recover as best we can, because we have three more hard matches coming up next week and every week after that. So we're going to try and sleep as much as we can tonight on the plane, hydrate, and just be ready to go. You never really get used to these big time changes, like when we're going to Japan and then we're kind of all over the place after that. It's always hard, but it helps that we do have a pretty core group that's been together for a long time. And so I think knowing that, and we just trust each other really well, so that we kind of know our routine and know each other, and I think that's going to benefit us a lot.